Hey, beautiful, and one of the rarer records of William McCulloch. This is a record produced for Scotland's Music Week, 9th to 16th of October 1926. Music for all for music. Special record, All for Music. Why? It's an 80 RPM record. A little talk by William McCulloch. As it says, manufactured for Scotland's Music Week by the Columbia Gramophone Company, London.
Have you ever considered just how much music means to you? Had you given a thought to what this world of ours would be like without music? Can you imagine life without sunshine? Almost impossible, you say. And so it would be without music. For music, like the sun, helps to make the world bright and beautiful. I'm afraid we do not fully realize how much music is a part of our lives. Right from the cradle, music has exerted its influence for our good. What happy memories are bound up with the nursery rhymes of our infancy. That song we heard at our first concert. That waltz tune to which we danced at our first ball. And so on, right through life, every stage definitely marked and remembered by association with some phase of music. Do you sing those songs or play those tunes to your parents? Are you teaching and encouraging them to love music so that they too will have their happy memories in the years to come? Nowadays, with the great development in musical reproduction by mechanical means, of which the player piano and the gramophone are the best known mediums, it isn't necessary to be a trained musician to have music in your home. Simple love of music can be satisfied from the wonderful store waiting for you to take home and release for your enjoyment through the player roll and gramophone record. Music for the home is a splendid motto to adopt. East, West, home music's best is another. While the cheery optimism of a tune a day keeps the blues away has much to commend it. If you play or sing, be sure to give a few minutes to it each day. Encourage the members of your family to do so. Arrange musical evenings. Invite those without music in their home to hear a little in yours. You will be doing them a good turn. But if you will do a better one, suggest that they have their own musical days and nights. They will thank you. And well they may, for without music, they are missing one of the greatest joys of life. Spread the idea of music, and you will be doing good service for yourself, your family, your friends, and for Scotland